Rantanen advancing in, guarded by Parayko. Kale Makar. Rantanen, they score! From Rantanen to Makar, back to Rantanen. Patience by Makar, looking like he's going to get it to the net. Finds Rantanen in his wheelhouse. No chance for Jordan Binnington, and the Avalanche are on their way here with a 3-0 lead midway through this hockey game.
He was an angry puppy in that second period.
Makar slips a check, gives it off, shot, score! Mikko Rantanen, his second of the game, 8 seconds into period number three.
The strength and his fire's weights comes across. It's the Rantanen. Now Rantanen makes a nice move. Sensational. Look at that. I mean, again, Rantanen had to make a couple nice moves, but Makar just drives down the wall. 8 seconds into this period, and New Jersey hoping to come out strong. Now they're down by three.
Gurianov fanned on a clearing attempt. It stays in, and McKinnon wins the battle. In front, Rantanen scores! Mikko Rantanen from McKinnon. The point streak's alive.
McKinnon with a nice hit to separate on Klingberg, and he finds a way to sauce this puck over top of the sprawling Lindell. It lands flat, or almost, but what a great job by Rantanen to shoot that one off the hop.
Here comes Mikko with McKinnon. Rantanen, a little dangle move down low. Rantanen shoots and scores! Mikko Rantanen, a highlight reel goal. And Rantanen was looking for his centerman. Couldn't find him and does it all himself for his fifth.
The vision that he has. Left-handed shooter coming down that right side normally, and he just walks across in front of that net and ends it. Ends it.
Reigns hangs it up to the red line. McKinnon through his legs. Mikko got free. Mikko's down the slot. Mikko with a backhander. And he scores. The Moose got loose yet again. The pirouette at the blue line. The turning on of the Jets. And the backhand finish. It doesn't get any better than that for Mikko Rantanen.
That's a play that a 5'10", 180-pound player makes. Not a 6'5", 235-pound guy.